Alrighty, and here we are with Jack, and he's telling me about this other patient he referred in, and it was kind of a somewhat similar story. So I said, hey, let's get that on video also, Jack. Go ahead.
Okay, so I knew this woman who had two daughters. One of the daughters had a knee problem. She was playing basketball, and the knee just wasn't getting better, and she'd gone to several people, doctors. They couldn't figure out what was wrong or treat it, and so I had the mother bring the daughter in to see Dr. Bastomski, and he did a, but I was there with the mother to be a liaison. And of the number of tests that he had her do, I watched him do one test where she took her hand, he had her take her hand and flip it as fast as she could like this. And the daughter was like going like, so Dr. Bastomski figured out that what was happening with the knee had to do with some imbalance that what was happening with her brain. And he treated that, and within a couple of weeks, the problem with the knee disappeared, and the daughter was just very thankful when I last talked with her.
Super. Thank you so much, Jack.
Okay.